As you know, my name is Eli Berefo, and I'm the president and founder of Elite Health and Wellness Center. And if about 60 days ago, I couldn't say that. So I came into this program definitely looking for clarity. So I had something on my heart that has been kind of like there for the past 3 years, but I never took action. I never moved. So I've been in the healthcare field for over 10 years, love what I do, but I always felt like, you know what, I just want to do more. There was more to do. So I came to the Game Changer program. And again, I was one of those people. I've seen Noel through some of the opportunities that I've been part of and always leading out in some of the network marketing companies that I've been part of, but always sitting on the sideline, just watching from afar and never taking action. So September last year, I'm like, you know what? It's time to make action. I can't keep doing the same thing over and over again, expecting a different result. So I hit him up on Facebook. He sent me a quick note back, and I came to his free Game Changer course, and it blew my mind. So one thing that he said that really stuck with me was inspiration is instruction from your creator to move. So I remember going home, and I was just super excited, as most of you guys were, and just kind of like, I couldn't sleep that night. I was just like up going through my notes, and you know what? I'm like, I need to take this step. So I enrolled in the 60-day course, and it's been life-changing. So I'll just go through maybe a few things that through my business side, and I also share some of the personal side. So in terms of business, I launched the company about 2 weeks ago. So it's pretty much launched, and it's when you put yourself out there, like it's been amazing. So I've started booking clients now. I have a speaking engagement in Hamilton, paid speaking engagement in Hamilton in March. They wanted me to speak for about a week to young people there, but I only told them I could do a couple of days just because of the schedule. I'll be going to Maryland next month to meet the VP of sales for a network marketing company and the CEO to see how I can work with their team and train them. I already have a speaking engagement in October that is booked for about 1,000 people at a church in Toronto. I'll be speaking there three times during just that day. It's their health day. So it's been amazing. I've been able to launch Elite Academy, which will be starting in May. I'll be working with young people ages 14 all the way to 30. Most of them are high school university kids. And again, it's paid. They are willing to pay for it. So I launched that too. So it's been amazing. In terms of the personal side, as most of you know, I shared with some of you, my wife has been having some health issues ever since we got married. She's been having health issues. She was diagnosed with lupus a couple of months just after we got married. And then a couple of weeks ago, we had a scare where she found a lump in her breast, and we had to go through the mammogram and biopsy and ultrasound and all of that. And I know for sure if it wasn't for this class and the things that I've been learning from this class, I would have handled it totally different. So that really helped me to understand how much I've learned and how much I've grown over the past few months. Just not stressing about it. Like, you know what? Nothing was confirmed yet. There was no point of me worrying and stressing, just being there for her and just really communicating with her. And that's all I could have done. And by God's grace, we got the news back this week. It's benign. It's not cancerous. So we thank God for that. But again, this class has helped me tremendously. And I've known for sure that I've grown as a person. And I just can't wait. I can't just wait to get out there and just keep serving and just giving and pointing to people, because we know that those who serve definitely deserve. So again, if you're like me, you're at home, wherever you're watching this, you're sitting on the sidelines like I did for the past 2-3 years, don't be like me. Take action, get in the game, connect with Noel, and you won't regret it. You won't regret it. So I just want to say thank you so much. On behalf of my wife, because I've used these skills to also help with her business too. We just want to say thank you. Thank you so much for pointing to us, for investing your time and just following your calling, because of you and because of you saying yes to your calling, we are walking away better people. So the last thing that I want to leave with you is, if you practice and walk in God or your creator's principles, you can definitely walk in his promises. So no matter what you're doing, just Don't be scared. Take everything that we've learned for the past 60 days and just go out there and just go and win. Thank you so much. All right. Oh. Thank you, man.